My talk was about using big data to predict psychology and putting that into practice for more personalized communication strategy. So our research at the University of Cambridge shows that it's possible to predict your personality from what you do online. And in the right hands, this technology can be very powerful. So make sure that you adapt the images, adapt the language and advertising to better suit the individual who's receiving the message.